Doctor, if you could please go ahead and use the screen and give us an idea of exactly what the procedure is to go ahead and use this bronchial thermoplasty.
Sure. So, like I said, there are new things that can be done. And one of them is bronchial thermoplasty. Bronchial thermoplasty is a way to induce high degrees of thermal energy into the bronchial tubes and shrink the smooth muscle that constricts in the airways. The airways are these things. So what we do is we use a bronchoscope, go through the nose under anesthesia, and we blow out this three-pronged metal catheter, and we hit a foot pedal, and it sends energy into the airway, and it actually, in a very subtle way, fries the smooth muscle, which becomes very enlarged, which becomes very hypertrophied. And it is a terrific therapy for people who have the right kind of asthma, because once you've done it, it's done. It doesn't take away your asthma, but it takes away the ability of the smooth muscle to constrict. I think you called it pinching.
Is that what makes it the breakthrough?
Yes.
The real breakthrough here?
Right, right. It doesn't, instead of the airway being able to do this, it can do this, so that when you have asthma, your airways don't narrow so much, and it's very underutilized. It is somewhat complicated for the person because it requires procedures at the hospital, but it, for the right patient, it is an absolute gift, and it's a new innovation. It's something that can be done to control patients that otherwise weren't controlled or on toxic amount of medicine.